thing on? Oh, hi. I'm Elizabeth Griffin.
And I'm Rebecca Greenberg.
We're here at the official Oceana seat in the CITES meeting room. This is where we spend most of our time sitting and listening to positions from various countries and also occasionally weighing in and providing input to the room. We had a pretty interesting day in here today. We took up all four of the shark proposals, and unfortunately, three of those proposals failed. They were the proposals for hammerhead sharks, spiny dogfish, and oceanic white tip. We're now very concerned about the future of these shark species. There is some small chance that we might be able to overturn the decision in the next 2 days, so we're going to do our best to try and make that happen.
We did have one piece of good news. One of the shark proposals, that for the poor beagle shark, Lamnanassus, did pass. This is the poor beagle shark. This is a large shark, a warm-blooded shark, and it's related to the great white. It is highly consumed in Europe for its meat, especially in France and Italy. This proposal was debated, and shortly, just after lunchtime, when we were all a bit down about the morning's failed shark proposals, it passed. So we were very happy. This means that this shark is going to have its international trade regulated, and it'll secure its future both in the water, also the future of the consumers who eat the shark meat and the fishermen who catch it. Hopefully in the next few days, as Elizabeth said, we may see some of the other shark proposals come back to life, and we may have better news.